This video is on how to install Dolby Atmos on Windows. Firstly, go to Settings and search for Developer Settings. Now check if you have Developer Settings turned on. Now restart your PC while holding Shift key. Now right-click on the Windows Start button and go to Device Manager. Now follow the steps as I am doing. Close the Device Manager and install the Dolby app that I have given. Like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you and enjoy.